Okay, let's do a quiz. Our zoo, it turns out, needs a database to keep track of all of the people who have donated money to the zoo. One of our programmers has come up with an object-oriented description of a donor class. It has attributes for a person's name and their favorite animal and their phone numbers. That way, for instance, when there's a newborn baby gorilla in the zoo, the zookeepers can call Mary up and tell her about it. For phone numbers, a person might have more than one, so we'll support home and mobile and work phone numbers. So if we wanted to store this information in a relational database instead of just in objects in memory, how many tables do you think we'll need? Oh, wait, not that kind of tables. This kind of tables. Because a person can have more than one phone number, we're going to want one table for donors and one for donors' phone numbers. This is the same sort of situation as when we had animals that eat multiple different kinds of food. Now, what's going to go in these tables? First, what columns do you think might go in these tables? And second, how would you represent Mary and her two phone numbers in these columns? Fill in the column names in the top of each table, and then the values that you'd put in them in the table body.